Hello, my friend. I have something for you. I have some mystery for you that has been hidden from your eyes for a long time, intentionally, so you don't know who you are and who created you. Look here, I have some lines on my globe. Let's call them ancient orbits. You can see these ancient orbits are going through some famous places. For example, these red ones are going through Giza, where are the big pyramids, you know. These blue ones are going through Mohenjo-Daro, where is the beginning of Hindus. You can see the brown ones that are Angkor Wat, the white ones that goes through Xi'an in China, also pyramids. And if you follow this main orbit that connects these places, you can see they are crossing also on the opposite side of the globe. You can see they are terraforming our planet. You can see the ocean ridges. You can see the Easter Island. Also here you can see the ocean ridges are correlating with these orbits, Nazca lines, almost all megaliths, megalithical sites, Eye of Sahara. And we can see they are shaping the continents. They are parallel with coasts. They're shaping the geography. These orbits were used by gods to travel to harvest the energy. I can explain it later. Now you can just watch and tell for yourself if this is coincidence or not. This blue tectonic blue line is showing tectonic plates. So what is the chance of these lines being coincidental? They are going through many, many megalithical sites, Tikal. Stone Age, through every megalithic site. Do you still believe this is coincidence? Do you believe that we are evolving here from apes, just like that. And this is coincidental. No. These crossroads were the beginnings of the first civilizations, and the gods were using the power from ancient orbiters they don't really want you to know this, because you are supposed to know only evolution. You are evolving from the apes. This could not happen according our modern science. This was the golden age. What you gonna do with this information? It's up to you.